Look at all the suffering you could stop if you had one iota of bravery in you.
You didn't have to be brilliant. I didn't need you to be brilliant. I just needed you to fight with me.
Get off the streets, it's not safe. I saw Superman in the back room. He was doing lines or something in the bathroom. I barely recognized him at all. Imagine if we can do it, and John writes about it. Imagine what people would think if we can save the entire world.
There's a man in the road. There's a town across the Raymond Duck.
Please!
Arthur!
If you get near a rip, compass goes crazy.
That night I put my youth in a casket and buried it inside of me.
Just close your eyes.
That night I saw
it's not here. All the magic.
To the death of a hero.
Sorry.
I burned all the pictures in the attic and threw away the magazines.
I don't want anything from you.
This was never about doing the right thing.
I tried to look away.
Stay here. You're gonna sober up and you're gonna tell me what's going on with her.
Sherlock doesn't need any distractions.
Barely recognized him at all.
I don't want to get in the way of his wonderful mind, no. Do I?
I tried to help, but
there was the circles in my
mind. I don't want to know. I don't want it in my head. Please, would you just leave me alone?
Nothing I could say.
You've been a better friend to me than I deserve, John. Thank you.
Barely recognized him at all.
It's been a long time since I've had a moment like this. How you feel, sir? Feels good.
John, where the hell are you?
Hello there. What's your name?
The girls.
Welcome.
I couldn't look after them.
It's about you.
Like the myth.
Sherlock Holmes.
I don't give a toss about you, Mr. Holmes.
I burned all the pictures in the attic. Must be in your head somewhere. Just buried under 15 years of shit.
Oh, no.
I'm asking you because I want information about my mum and about the rip.
It's definitely not.
He couldn't be saved now. And I'll cover his grave. I'll cover his grave. The death of a hero, I'm turning the page now. I'm cutting the grass and I'll cover his grave. I'll cover his grave.
Hey, look, Dad,
we're in the workhouse.
I'm so sorry.
People you swear are uncreative and lazy. I'm not saying this.
Shit.
Shitty balls.
It's all about the window, Sherlock, doesn't mean anything.